Morning guys, I'm struggling to hold the camera because my wrist hurts from going out bowling last night. Didn't really vlog much yesterday, so I didn't really upload yesterday, but I have uploaded the day before when I went digging with Sean Pitsy. But at the minute I'm taking him for a walk to take Rupert out because no one's here. My brother's at college and everyone else is at my sister's graduation. So I'm going to take him out and then get back, head to town, get myself some, hopefully a nice pair of jeans for the meal tonight. Then I've headed to the post office for my dad. Then I'm going to chill out for the rest of the day till everyone else gets back and we'll go for the meal. At the minute I'm going to freeze my tits off, taking him out, which now is going to walk around the lamppost. But yeah, see you guys in a little while. Hi guys, yeah, it's luckily stopped snowing as well because it were constantly a blizzard before the house. So that's good news. So it's still pretty chilly though, but I'm glad it has stopped. I'm also trying to get him around the field as quick as possible because I've got a t-shirt being delivered today. What I want to wear for meal tonight, but knowing me, they'll deliver it when I'm not in and then just not even leave it in like around the back of the house, something like that. I'm just going to have to pick it up next week, which will be guttering because like I said, I didn't want to wear it for tonight. So I'm going to try and get in as quick as I can and get that, quickly get to town, get back, get everything else sorted and just be able to relax for the rest of the day when before everyone else arrives really. Go Rupert. This way. Rupert, come on. This way. Hi guys, t-shirt's just come. As you can see, my new Green Day t-shirt has just arrived, so I've got it on. But I'm just off into town now, so I'm going to find some like a new pair of jeans for tonight for that meal, and then I'm going to come back and rush down to the post office before the show for my dad. So at the minute I'm just going to head into town, like I said, grab that, literally straight there, straight back, because I don't want to leave the dog on his own too long because he's already whining just as I left. So I'm going to bustle the town now and just go to H&M for some jeans. Yeah, it's going to be from town, I'm going to put the camera there. I bought myself a brand new bike to like go jumping and riding in the winter. It's for something to do, you know. So I'm trying to set it up.
But you probably won't. You think you're cool with me. You got the sign of stations.
Finish it, now I'm going to bring the tiny always crack up. And take it out. Alright guys, all ready and dressed for the family meal tonight, so I'm going to set off to that now, and I'll try my best to vlog during it, but if not, it's with the family, so we'll see. Ready, and I'm waiting for everyone else to get ready. Always typical. For everyone else. Guys, just got back in from family, well, the family party for my sister's graduation. I'll say congrats to her again. But I'm going to call it night early now, so I've got work in the morning. So thanks again for watching. See you all tomorrow. Night, guys. Bye.